empty and broken, I came back to him, a vessel unworthy, so stained with sin, a vessel of honor, I am today. And it's all because Jesus didn't throw the clay away.